welcome to TP Tutorial. We are Bonus and Ice. Hope you guys are doing well.
In today's video, we like to show how to make stir-fried chicken basil sandwich with fried egg.
Stir-fried chicken basil sandwich with fried egg is mixed between Thailand and England.
And it's very easy to eat, tastes good.
Today is food ingredients. 200 gram minced chicken meat, 1/2 tablespoon Thai garlic, 1/2 tablespoon fat red and green Thai burst chili, 1 cup holy basil, 1/2 tablespoon dark soy sauce, vegetable oil, 8 bread.
Season with 1 tablespoon light soy sauce. 1 tablespoon other salt, pinch sea salt, 3 tablespoon water or stock.
Instructions. Step 1. In a parcel and model roughly cache the garlic. Add the burst chilies pile together until all the chilies are bruised. Set aside.
Step 2. Mix all the seasoning ingredients and set them aside. Step 3. Place a well sea salt cork over medium-high heat. Step 4. When the cork is hot, pour the oil flour by the garlic and chili. Mix turn, stir fry quickly until fragrant. Do not allow the garlic to burn.
Step 5. Add the minced chicken and quickly stir fry, breaking down all the lumps. Continue stir frying to meet until all the liquid have completely evaporated and to mist dry up and start to bow. Step 6. Sprinkle dark soy sauce over to meat and stir fry until the meat turns a nice dark color.
7. Add the seasoning sauce, mix together and wait for the sauce to thicken. Turn off the heat and add the basil leaf.
Step 9. Fry fried egg.
Video. Now you know how to make stir-fried chicken basil sandwich with fried egg.
Like and subscribe for more videos like this. We are Ice and Bonus. We see you in the next one. Bye bye.